हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी हैव टू स्टार्ट एक्सरसाइज 2.7। क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट, फाइंड। इन लास्ट एक्सरसाइज वी डन मल्टीप्लिकेशन बट इन दिस डिवीजन। नाउ फर्स्ट पार्ट इज 0.4 डिवाइडेड बाय 2। फर्स्ट रिमूव डेसिमल, वी कन्वर्ट इनटू फ्रैक्शन फॉर्म, मीन्स 4/10, बिकॉज आफ्टर डेसिमल ओनली वन डिजिट, एंड टेक द रेसिप्रोकल ऑफ दिस डिवीजन साइन टू मल्टीप्लाई साइन, एंड डिजिट इज इट्स रेसिप्रोकल। इफ हेयर 2 गिवन, इट्स रेसिप्रोकल इज 1/2। नाउ इफ डायगनल कट टू ईच अदर, यू कैन कट 2 1s are 2, 2 2s the 4, then same question arise, 2 into 1 over 10 into 1, answer is 2/10. Now easily we can write in decimal form. After one digit you put decimal. This is the answer of first part. Second is 0.35 divided by 5. First convert into fraction form, 35/100, because after decimal 2 digits are there, and division sign changes to multiplication. Take reciprocal of 5. 5 reciprocal is 1/5. Now if diagonal cut to each other, you can cut 5 1s are 5, 5 7 the 35. Same 7 into 1 over 100 into 1, then answer is 7/100. Now write answer in decimal form. After 2 digit put decimal, 7 0 point, then you can write 0. This is the answer of second part. Third one is 2.48 divided by 4. Now remove decimal, 2 48 by 100. Division sign changes to multiplication. Take reciprocal of 4, that is 1/4. If diagonal cut to each other, you can cut 4 1s are 4, 4 6 the 24, and 4 2s the 8. Answer is 62/100, or you can write in decimal form of here 100. So after 2 digit put decimal. Next is fourth part, 65.4 divided by 6. Same as it is, remove decimal over 10. Division sign changes to multiplication. Take reciprocal of 6, that is 1/6. Here 6 1 the 6. Now we need 2 digits. Put 0, 6 9 the 54. Answer is 109 into 1 over 10 into 1. 109 over 10, put after one digit, place decimal, that is 10.9. Now move to the fifth part, that is 651.2 divided by 4. Remove decimal, first convert into fraction form, 651, remove decimal over 10, then division sign changes to multiplication, take reciprocal of 4, that is 1/4, next is cut it, 4 1s are 4, then 4 1s are 4, 4 6s are 24, then 4 2s are 8, then 4 8s are 32. Answer is 628 by 10. Then answer after one digit place decimal 6 2.8. If you not able to cut it, then you easily divide 650 by 4. You get the same answer here. Now move to the next sixth part, that is 14.49 divided by 7. Remove decimal point by 100. Division sign changes to multiplication. Take reciprocal of 7, that is 1 by 7. 7 1 the 7, 7 to the 14, then divide, then take 2 digits, put 0, 7 7 the 49, means 207 into 1, 100 into 1, then you get 207 by 100, place 2 after 2 digit decimal, 2 digit decimal. This is the answer of this part. Now student, 7th and 8th part you try by yourself. This is the complete first part, first question done. In next video we solve question number 2. Thank you, beta.